Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Whirlpool Gaming. Excuse me, let me plug my controller in. I hope everyone's having a good afternoon. We'll go ahead and get started and just greet people as they come in. Okay, let's see. Hey, what's going on, BZ?
Still recharging.
How you doing this afternoon? Oh, you know, not much. How are you? I'm doing good. Halls of Agony, level 1.
No disguises here.
So what you got planned for today, BZ? Ring, but and of course we're a necromancer only, and I don't have a necromancer. But I know someone that does. Working maybe a late night stream. Sounds fun. You found a legendary item for Shameless Prince? What? Gotta get through work first. Right. I'll see if Tri needs that ring. He has a necromancer.
Ready yet?
Like I said last night, that hammer kill is almost not even fair. And yeah, I heard your stream had cut out yesterday when you was asking about the Diablo 3 mobile or Diablo mobile game. Or I haven't really had a chance to like look into it, but I'm going to. I've got my laptop up and going now too, so I'm thinking about trying to get my hands on a copy of the first two Diablos and play through those again. Hey, you kept trying, that's all that matters. A lot of hate on the mobile game. Oh, really? So, then you play this, you play or have played this game then? Excuse me. I have not played any Diablo games, but the fan base isn't happy about the mobile game. Oh, okay. Not exactly sure why. The ad for it has way more dislikes than likes. I don't know, probably glitchy, or I haven't even had a chance to look at it, so. When it was announced, people were asking if it was a joke. I still haven't found a very good weapon for him yet.
Excellent.
Gold. Alright, see my that yellow globe? Whenever I have it near full or full, I do 25% more damage. So it's like, that's pretty cool in itself. But that special move, that R2 Hammer Slam, That's almost not even fair. I mean, that's what a... I always forget what he is. Barbarian is. He's a tank, so... It's gonna do a lot of damage. I
always
die.
Wanted to fight some of these.
Oh, I didn't get him in time. I got him with that trap, though. Double damage. I'll be lurking, got some work to do before work. Alright, BZ. do I want to go all the way back for what's probably not even that big a deal?
I heard tales about the fall of King Leoric when I was young, but seeing it with my own eyes, it was another thing entirely.
Watch it not even be anything back there. Bad for that guy. No more torture devices. That was easy enough. Hey, what's going on, Eri? Alright, that's cool. I'm just glad you're here.
More fury. Volcathos, guide my hand. I need fury.
Everyone who's just coming in, welcome to Whirlpool Gaming. Today we're continuing our playthrough of Diablo 3 with my barbarian character.
I will not be denied. Cathos, guide my hand.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Against my blow. Need more time.
Your bravery has not wavered once. I salute you, sir.
I must finish this.
I know the feeling.
Not ready yet.
A monstrous creature.
Still recharging. Need more time.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
It doesn't say what the cooldown is, though, on that. Way to find out is to use it, I guess.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Onto the island passage. Check to see if my follower could use anything.
I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
She's carrying her head.
Starved of the sun, I no longer know what day it is. I can hear the warden, my husband, and that dog Lazarus discussing my fate. My life will be over soon, yet I fear more for my poor Albrecht's future in the wake of his father's madness. If only Aiden were here.
I am free!
I think this might, in my other playthrough on the 360, I think this is where I got that cowbone weapon. Maybe, I can't remember.
Thank the gods!
What? Who cares? Seem fit to release me from this torment.
Not enough fury.
I recently met a returning crusader, and now I understand. Each crusader took an apprentice. When a crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the order, and even his very name. When the first generation of crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identities. And so it has continued for 200 years.
I am free!
My gods! There is someone amongst us. Deal with him harshly! The gods have seen fit to release me from this torment. These creatures won't go down easily.
That's where you're wrong, my young Templar friend. Excuse me.
Friends, Akarath.
Thank you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the Warden at the Dungeon Center, and end his evil forever.
alone here? Must I do this myself? So be it. Face me, and repent your crimes.
This will aid me.
Hope so.
My lord, the prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear, my own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies. Till the very end.
A grim end to a noble woman. I am proud to have played my part in Leoric's fall.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool Leoric was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the Queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
The right to wear a crown is granted by the light. It requires the darkness of a corrupted heart to lose it.
I need fury.
These enemies defy all reason.
have finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
What a sad man.
Not enough fury.
This will help.
Not ready yet.
Selective mode enabled. Selective mode allows you Alright guys, I'm gonna take a real quick restroom break. I will be back in a couple minutes. Excuse me. Alright, feel free to chat amongst yourselves in the chat, and I'll be back in just a moment.
Still recharging.
Time of my lord's true awakening is at hand.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
Need more time.
Of the original 427 Crusaders who disappeared into the East, 341 return. Do they still seek the redemption of their faith? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return portend?
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Must be back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat. Vegetable bad, meat good.
More fury. Not ready yet.
I eat your flesh.
Not enough fury.
Vegetable bad. Meat.
I need fury.
divine choice.
More fury. Still recharging.
I am dying.
Angel, take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum. I fear no demon. I will cast Belial down and spit on his corpse. We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready.
The blood and gore may soil our armor, but our souls remain pure. The darkness grows while we stand about.
Sorry about that, guys. Had to go help my roommate out real quick and then use the restroom, so now I'm back.
Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldea.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Deckard deserves that honor. Magda and Belial will pay for his death in blood.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
Hey, Dragonfly, what's going on?
Aha! I knew you'd... need my help.
I want to get comfortable.
What shall we fight today?
I've dug out a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
How's everyone doing today? Well, that's good. I'm doing good. I stayed up way, well, I took like an hour nap around 1 o'clock last night, got up and didn't go back to bed till about 8 o'clock this morning, because I went with Big Dog to Walmart to help him with his Christmas shopping. So we was gone from like 3 to 6. I didn't buy anything. It was all Big Dog. Oh, I don't want to get rid of that ring. Speaking of, are you and Big Dog doing it? No, we're not. Well, I'm not. I mean, I don't have the money, but I'm not sure if he is or not. I wanted to, but when they said there was no limit, pretty much, I was like, yeah, there's no way. Right.
I will use this.
I know you will.
Ah, good.
Wait a minute. I totally misread that ring. I thought only a necromancer could use it. I didn't know. There, you can have that ring.
Thank you.
Please take me with you. These villagers are... terribly dull.
Does more damage, but I lose.
My friend, shall we depart to Caldeum?
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Thus, I fell willingly. Because humanity is the only hope for this world.
I never believed all your crazy tales. The work you never finished. Uncle, I will carry on for you.
Tristram is safe. I travel to Caldeum, the great city of the East. It has fallen before one of the last lords of Hell, Belial. I mean to set the city free.
Mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.
I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
Alright, everyone, we're gonna raid Team Pawnage Live. Looks like Eight Legged Freak is playing, or Eight Legged, I don't know if that's his name. Eight Legged something. I think it's Eight Legged Freak. I feel bad if I said it wrong, but, looks like he's playing FIFA 19, so when we get into the channel, if you would, just drop any raid and hype emotes you might have. I don't believe I'll be back tonight streaming at all. I think I'm just gonna take the night off and kind of relax. Thanks to everyone who came by and hung out. I do appreciate it. We'll go ahead and get this raid started, and you guys have a nice weekend.